You have a connection with him now. That's a good thing. And you sort of just massacred that yourself there. Yeah,
it was pretty awful.
It was pretty bad.
It wasn't as bad as when I tried to sing Hello to Lana Richie recently. That was a total train wreck. This was slightly better, I thought.
Were you really trying?
You know what? I always like to make the guests feel like they're the star.
Yeah.
You know, contrary to public perception. So I think with you and Lionel, you know, make you think you're better singers. Just make, gives you more confidence.
It's an ego boost.
I think so. You know what I mean?
It's nice of you.
Pop
really.
You up a bit.
Really?
You've only sold, what, 10 million albums?
Something like that.
Oh, something derisory. What is it like when you're at home? And I know for a fact, because we have a mutual friend that we've discussed before we came out here, who tells me that Garth is so attached to his family.